ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel, Back in Gaming. Where we left off, we just got done with the third test, I should say. The third seal. The one that's over here. And it was kind of annoying. But, what you gonna do? Alright, so we are going to continue off where we left off. Again, if you're watching the video, let me know in the comments what you think I'm how I'm doing, what I can improve on, if I need to improve on anything. If you think I'm alright, you can say, hey, good job, but that's entirely up to you. I'm going to try to keep these videos not too long. Around anywhere between half hour to 45 minutes is what I really want to do. I'm going to try to keep it closer to the half hour just so I'm not sitting there making you watch, long ass videos. But, we'll figure it out. Alright, so let's continue where we left off to the fourth one that looks like I don't have to do anything. I'm okay with that. Not okay with that guy, though.
I think we found our target.
Oh. Okay. Alright, so I don't know what to do here. Because he hits really hard. Guess I could just dodge him for a little bit and just. Or get stuck in an attack animation and not be able to do anything. Wow. Alright, I don't know what to do here because he's hitting way too hard. Like, he can, two-hit me, and that's not cool. Okay, so maybe it is the game, because I fled plenty of time and was hitting the dash button then, and I didn't dash until after he hit me.
Was that your best?
I don't know what to do about this guy. He hits too hard to get close. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. And then I keep getting caught in the animation, and I'm getting hit. No. Is there like a... I don't know what to do. Like, for real. Because he hits really freaking hard. Like, I can't... And dust to dust. Get out of here.
You are nothing.
No, I'm clearly something. I'm gonna be mashed taters here in a minute when you keep hitting me the way you are. Grind your bones to make my bread. How do you like that?
You are nothing.
Oh, you heard him. That was uncouth.
Ashes to ashes.
I do not want any sugar cookies from you, thank you. Like, for real, guys, I do not know what to do about this guy. Like, I can't get close enough to hit him. And War is basically just a melee fighter. And Strife is squishy and doesn't do a whole lot of damage with his guns. And I'm sliding away. Yay! Take it.
Run if you can.
That definitely does not do enough damage to make that worthwhile because it's a long charge up. So, I said it's got to whittle him down. What the heck is the point? Damn. Oh no. Don't do it. I said it's gotta sit here and whittle him down. I mean, I'm not, you know, opposed to that. It's just not very good content just sitting here twiddling away at him, you know? I must have missed something. What? Why'd I stop? Excusez-moi? No, no.
I love it.
I didn't even see you. Where'd you come from? So far, like, the game isn't hard if you kind of cheese it, kind of like what I'm doing. But it's just... like a broken record. Can you say something else? Alright, you're almost dead anyways. Ha ha ha.
Not so troubling now. Recover the artifact.
Rude.
And here I thought you were warming up to the place. You know that your humor escapes me. All humor escapes you.
Not wrong. Slag Demon dashes, has a 25% chance to leave behind a lava trail. Really? Dealing very light damage based on Wrath Power over 5 seconds. Does that mean I use Wrath Power when I dash? Well, okie dokie. I don't know.
This thing's really gimme, gimme. That soul-sucking ghoul. We could convince Volgrim to throw in a little extra. The artifact in exchange for information. We will honor our agreement. Man, he should be
such
leading
a stick
us
in
by
the
hand right to Lucifer's doorstep. Let us return to Volgrim, then. For his sake, I hope we find his generosity greatly improved.
Well, I think your attitude needs to be greatly improved. You're definitely a stick in the mud. That's kind of cool that you just kind of can go. You don't have to go back or anything. And well, I guess the portal was right there anyway, so it wouldn't really have mattered. This was a kind of a small stage. Oh, Volgi. I went the wrong way.
You've got it.
Yes, yes, yes. Give it to your horse.
Alright, chill out, Schmeagle.
You're pretty excited over a shiny rock and roll, but teach his own.
A shiny rock, is it?
Alright, so it is definitely just this realm that's echoey. Gross.
Ooh, find me some room to stretch my legs.
But what are you all looking at?
Oh!
Volro.
You're alive.
Looks like our arrangement still stands.
What are you, a genie?
The stone was a prisoner. Is this how you treat all your associates? Nope. None of this matters. We must find Lucifer. What do you know, Lucifer? What are you wanting with that piece of work? All things are connected, Oswald. This was captured while seeking an item of great importance to Lucifer. She is duty-bound to me.
That's one way to put it.
What is this item Lucifer seeks?
It's called the Emblem. Contains the power of thousands.
The usual stuff about a demon on high. So I'm guessing it would throw a wrench in Lucifer's plans if we got to be first.
I'd say that's a good bit.
Anything that gets us closer to the secret's worth pursuing. The Ember Core is housed in a demonic forge called the Inferno Vault.
But recovering it shouldn't be a problem for two mighty years.
Save us, flat demon. Just open the way.
This is proven to be a most auspicious relationship.
Yes. 11. Two and one. Convert excess health orbs into overflow. When the overflow is filled, it will grant a potion. That's five. If I get that, it's gonna wipe me out though. And I really want that passive health regen. I can't quite get them both.
So many souls.
Mainly because I haven't really used my potions yet. Come to think of it, I probably should have. Get the health regen because I keep getting murder faced. Or should I say demonetized? Anyways. Static shot fires an electric bolt. Fires a bolt of lightning. Huh. Okay, so that's for the Chaos Eater. Chaos Eater and, well, War and Strife. All right. Hold the phone. Yeah, I'm 300 shy. I'm getting that one. Get another Heartstone for one of them. I really think I should do Strife because he seems more squishy. Yeah, you know what? I'll deal with it for now. We'll keep going. Shut up. There's a trickster door over here. I don't know how to use the keys. Is there a certain thing you're supposed to do with keys to open them? I don't get it. Oh well. So I guess continuing on to the next part. I need to ask you a personal question there, Strife. Why didn't you jump? Like I told you to jump, why didn't you jump? See? Jumping. Alright. Inferno Evolt. Oh. So that's how you change the difficulty. I wasn't paying attention to that. Recommended. $170. Pardon et moi. Can I upgrade my strength? Like, I don't get it.
Greetings.
Because these are passives. How do I make myself stronger? You see at the bottom, like I'm 120, 120, and the recommend is 170. Like, what do I do? Tricks or keys? What are you talking about? There's not even that much of an area here. Like, what am I missing? I'm clearly not ready to go to the next part, or I would. I need to figure that out. So let's go back here and see what's going on.
Screams of suffering, cages. Yep, we're definitely in a dungeon.
Let us find Volgrim's troubling demon and pry the artifact from its dead hands.
Okay, now you're getting me excited.
I don't understand this. Am I supposed to be war? There's something up there. Oh, there's a boatsman coin there. What are the trickster doors? Beam shot fires a steady beam of energy, dealing damage at a rapid rate and building hot streak quickly. Hot streak, a larger empowered beam pierces enemies, dealing increased damage. Passive attack power is permanently increased for each ammo type acquired. So this is kind of like that that beam attack that you get from like Diablo 3, or whichever one the new one is. I think it was 3. Like the more modern one. So it kind of looks like the one that you get for the mage character, that beam attack, which was, if you get the right setup for it, you can't be beaten. You just melt everything. So I wonder if this is going to be the same way. That is A, not very chargy, and B, oh, whoopsie. Okay. So that made a lot more sense than what I was doing, which was the complete wrong thing. Gimme goody goodies. 2,000. Oh yeah. I definitely like this better than I like the other one. I wonder if I could redo this stage. And get more like stuff. Oh, he's already dead. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this episode here. I think I'm going to play a little bit off screen until I can figure out how to make myself stronger to get to the next part. Because that was confusing. Like, it didn't really explain like how I grow myself, my strength and everything. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to end the episode here and figure that out. And depending on how long it is, it might be a two-episode kind of day. I might give you two. If it ends up being a little bit longer after I figure it out and come back, I might just, you know, just make it just a separate episode for a different day. We'll wait and see how that works. So, yeah, I think that's going to be the plan. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment if you don't mind. Let me know if I'm doing all right, what I can improve on, you know, all that fun stuff. Or just say hi. It's up to you. So, like, subscribe, comment, and I will see you all in the next episode. Have a good day.